y'all, welcome back to my channel, Street Girl Shonda Manz. I can tell by that title, I'm going to be reacting to a Queen Naija and Big Sean official music video to Hate Our Love. I cannot wait to react to this video. They shoot up this video a couple days ago or a week ago, something like that. And I have been dying to react to this. But before we get started, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you have not already. Thank you for all the love and the support you have been showing me on my channel. Any and everyone, welcome to my channel. So don't be afraid to hit the subscribe button, y'all, and come join my girl on channel. Please. To a friend, family member, anybody, come join your girl's channel, check out my channel. Please continue to keep watching. Please continue to keep requesting videos. Thank y'all so much. Once again, on the road to 1,000 supporters, you guys, let's get there. Thank y'all once again. Please turn on your post notifications so that y'all be notified every single time I upload a video. And for you guys, shout outs, because you guys do not want to miss out on this dope content that I'm going to be uploading on my channel. Thank y'all once again. And let's go ahead and dive right on in to this video, because I'm dying to see this. I heard it was really, really good, y'all.
The snow is falling tonight, y'all. That's right, everybody. The fall is
over. I got DJ Envy.
Comfort season is here, and it's gonna be a cold one this evening, but we got some heat for y'all. This one right here is my new favorite joint. This is Queen Naija and Big Sean, Hate Our Love. Here we go.
I can't lie, I wanted you the first time that I saw you. Try to diss me till you realize I'm someone you could talk to. You've been hurt over and over. Tell me, what has it taught you? Soon as you feel
free, well, I love how it started off in black and white and then it went to color. Amazing. Come on now.
Dead your exes, don't let them haunt you. You know if day one was best for them and they still want you. Still, I know. Still, I know.
Boy, I love you on your worst day. Still see you how I saw you on the first day.
Period. Come on, Queen. Period. She said she know they've been through some hell, but she still care about you. Period. And that's a tough love right there, because if you can be in a relationship and love somebody and put your all into a relationship and y'all been through some rough times and y'all been through it all, because ain't no relationship perfect. Can't nobody say their relationship is perfect. Everyone argues in their relationship. Everyone fights in their relationship. Everybody take breaks. Everybody break up, get back together, yada, yada, therefore, etc. So if you can go through a lot of stuff and still care and have that same love about somebody and still see that person as the same person that they were when y'all first met, that is tough love right there. Like, that is amazing. But like I said, ain't nobody relationship perfect. Everybody has ups and downs in their relationships. Yes. I don't mean to keep pausing, but what she's singing right here and what she's saying, people will pray on your downfall. They will wait until y'all break up to try to either get either one of y'all, or try to be like, oh, they broke up this now and the third. Why they break up? Then they try to put all these different false lies together and say, this is why they broke up. Yada, yada, yada. Therefore. Queen, she be on to something. When Queen do her music, she don't play. Period. I love how she kept it classy with a white on. Okay, she switched it up with the black. As Queen is walking in this black, on all this black, black does look really, really good on her. And the reason why I'm pointing that out and saying that is because Queen made a post on her IG and she posted in all black. I don't know if it was in this fit that's in this video, or if she was just in all black, period. And then she was like, something about me in all black, or something around in that area. She does look, black does look really, really good on her, especially with her dark hair.
I don't get it, we stay out the way and stack our money. Take vacations and make sure the kids ain't lacking nothing. Mm. Wouldn't trade it for nothing, and I know that.
Okay, she's gonna put the white again. Let's go back and let's just get into how she was in this beautiful white right here. And then switched it up. Hit us with the all black with no problem. Killed that. And then hit us with the white with the fur. Come on now. Oh, them boots is fire. Okay, queen, dancing, let's go. Come on, queenie. Before Big Sean go and do his verse, let me just say this. Queen has been working her ass off, putting out music, EPs, albums. She's been killing shows on tour, all that stuff. Queen is doing her thing with her music, her in her career, being a mother, being an amazing girlfriend, maintaining her YouTube channel. She just had her son CJ's 7th birthday. Like, Queen is doing it all. And she is doing one hell of a job. Especially with the help of Clarence and her manager Lee and all that stuff. Queen is a super person. Like, she is a super mom. She does it all. Take care of her kids, does her music, take care of her household, maintain her YouTube channel, still hang out with her friends and family, all that stuff. She is doing it. Traveling, doing what she got to do and what she needs to do to survive and to be out here and just grinding and staying in her bag at all time and not letting nobody take that from her or get in her way. Because there was a lot of people who was trying to play Queen and sing in one of her, like she said on one of her songs, they sang that her music's getting weak, it don't hit no more. Saying she's running out of time. Come on now. Just because people don't drop music when y'all want them to drop music or they take time to drop another album or another EP does not mean their music is weak or whack or that they suck at what they do because they haven't dropped music because y'all want them to. Queen is doing one hell of a good job, and I'ma just say that, and I'ma just leave it at that, period.
Hey, only thing that ever came between us was distance. Only thing you ever asked for me is to keep it consistent.
Period.
We've been working on communication, and I learned it's not just...
Communication is key in a relationship.
Talk, though, it's how you listen. I can't be worried about mentions. Fuck who ain't us. They can take how they want to take it.
Period.
She's trying to break a happy home up while we renovated. Niggas be irritated. They wish we would end it, but it wasn't there at the beginning. They wasn't there when your bro died and the pain felt never ending. But
wow.
I miss a minute. Fuck you on the wall. The only time you was pinned against me. Help organize my life.
Come
you
on.
I can see my future with you because I met you in the past. Like me and more.
Come on, outfit changes is on point. Both of them. Outfit changes is on point.
It's that grandparents rocking chair, fall in love, never need a divorce. In fact, I ball with you only time that we needed a court.
Period. Come on. That was dope. Oh, I love how they show all them outfit changes and them different backgrounds, them different areas. Oh, come on. We gotta run that back. Run it back. Come on now. Period. Look at that. Amazing. Come on, queen. That pose right there, that would have been a great Instagram post. If she ain't posted a picture like that on Instagram in this outfit, oh, that is a fire pose right there. Especially in this outfit right here. Them boots go hard. that's going to be the end of this reaction video. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for watching. I love y'all so much. And again, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Tell a friend, family member, anybody, come join your girl's channel. I love y'all so much and stay tuned for the next video.